In Nevada, the court does not have jurisdiction to order either parent to pay for college education. That said, the court can enforce an agreement made by the parents that becomes an order of the court. So if two parents are fighting about whether one parent will pay college education, they need to know that the court does not have jurisdiction to order it. But if they reach an agreement that's formalized and put in their paperwork, then the court absolutely has the right to enforce that agreement.